When is an ice cream truck not an ice cream truck? When it's run by this dude, Salvador.
Two chocolate bars?
Sal was a sleazebag drug dealer who came upon this brilliant disguise. Instead of frozen treats for kids, he sold weed, pills, and powders for strung-out adults.
Most innovative way I've seen, I've heard of selling drugs, basically is hide-and-go-seek. You pay me on the corner, and you go on the other corner and pick it up under a rock.
Sal had his regulars. Businessmen looking for some lunchtime coke.
Regular, just give me the usual.
Hardcore junkies. And jumpy meth heads.
You got Brent Bunning today.
You have cash.
Yeah, man.
One rule of doing business, the customer's always right.
Changed my mind.
What? Give me everything.
Except when he's trying to kill you.
Everything!
Sal made a clean getaway. Until he took a corner a little too fast. The ice chest toppled over, releasing a cloud of refrigerant. Chlorofluorocarbon is an odorless gas commonly found in air conditioners and refrigerators. Exposure in poorly ventilated spaces can cause dizziness, lack of coordination, and eventually loss of consciousness. Knocked out cold by the CFC vapors, Sal slammed into a tree at 50 miles an hour.
A ruptured aortic valve is caused by blunt trauma. The aortic valve supplies the heart and the body with blood. With disruption of this artery, what can happen is you have a lack of blood supply, and it leads to death immediately.
Salvador was a drug-dealing Mr. Freeze.
You got Brent Bunning today.
But when one of his customers turned on him...
Everything!
His business went bust. And he got creamed.